make a notebook cover, we will require two colored pieces of paper, Fevicol, scissors, pencil, ruler, and a notebook. Now first I've taken the colored pieces of paper and with my ruler, I'm going to mark at intervals of 2 cm. After we finish drawing the lines, we'll do the same with the other piece and cut it. Once we are done with cutting the strips, we'll take the notebook, and the size of the strips depend upon the size of your notebook. Open on the first page. We'll stick the pink strips on the side and the purples on the bottom. Now as you can see, I've stuck these strips, purple ones on the bottom and the pink ones on the side. Now we'll fold the strips. Now I'll start weaving. So first I'll take this over. Alternately, I'm going to take this over and under. And this man. Again over here, but this time I'll go under first and over. If you create any of the craft works by watching my videos, you can tag me on Instagram. I would love to see your creativity. Once we have finished weaving it, I'm going to slowly fold this. And now I'll stick it on the back. Please do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for more notifications, and like my video. And our beautiful cover is ready. The texture is really good.